So basically in this video it's just me revisiting a Roblox game, and basically the game I'm revisiting is VR Hands. If you know what the game is about, then please skip to the part where I stop talking. If you don't know, well, let me explain to you. So basically in this game, as a non-VR player, you can do whatever you want. Complete obbies, have a boat fight, go to the moon, fight in the sky, do whatever. As a VR player, you can grab other players and interact with them. Type in the chat, be very big, control obbies, and also do whatever you want. In the game, it has rules. What I can't say, so you're gonna have to search up this game for further information. The reason why I'm revisiting this game is because some people consider it boring, there's actually not much to do, and I've heard some other VR players play other games that are related and are compatible to VR. So that's why I'm revisiting this game, because it's boring. Enough said. So anyways, this is all I have to say here. I hope you enjoyed the rest of the video. So therefore, goodbye for now.